Man, okay, so today's question is pretty gross. Let's give it a go. Have you ever washed your car just to have a bird poop on it a few minutes later? And it's sad when you think about it. Despite the wealth of technological and social innovations across the span of human history, we still cannot stop birds from flying around and crapping on whatever they want, anywhere, at any time. That is not even normal poop, right? It's white, sometimes with a dark spot in it. But why? That's today's question. Why is bird poop white? Well, the answer here is it isn't. At least, bird poop isn't all white. Instead, it's a mix of colors, and these colors can vary with the species of the bird or with its diet. But there's definitely white stuff in there. It all comes down to streamlining. Birds are like any other animal, right? They take in food and they process it for energy and then they excrete waste. However, where mammals like deer, elephants, or Bill Murray have two different excretion systems, urine and feces, bird biology's all, ain't nobody got time for that. Birds don't even have separate exits for their waste and reproductive systems. Instead of that genitalia-anus combo so popular in the worlds of mammals, birds have this one-stop shop called the cloaca. It's the entrance-exit point for the intestines, urinary tract, and reproductive system. Yep, think about that for a second. Birds also process the food they eat in a different way. So we're mammals, right? You and me, we break down protein and produce nitrogenous waste, but we make it into urea, which we dissolve into water and excrete as urine. This takes a lot of water, which means we also have to drink a lot of this stuff, and also means we don't do well in places without much water. Birds, however, take a different approach, and it's one that conserves water. Instead of dissolving that waste into urine, they primarily excrete something called uric acid. It's this solid, pasty kind of gunk. That's the white stuff you saw on your Camry earlier. In a way, birds aren't just pooping on our cars, statues, buildings, and occasionally very unlucky people looking up with their mouths open. They're also peeing. And here's why. Remember how earlier I mentioned this was all about streamlining, right? Birds aren't trying to conserve water out of some strange sense of environmental responsibility. Instead, they've evolved to reduce their weight, and carrying all that extra water around to produce urine just doesn't make sense. Anyway, there you have it. Possibly one of the grossest questions that I've ever had to answer on this show. Anyhow, thanks for watching. Do you guys like birds or have a favorite one? I'm partial to corvids myself. They are freakishly intelligent. Let me know in the comments and stay tuned for more Brain Stuff.